Mohabbat from Kashmir. Kashmir is located in the middle section of the Silk Road and the western half of the Himalayan mountain range. It lies between the borders of China, India, and Pakistan, and was once a scenic tourist location famed as the Switzerland of South Asia. Kashmir is most famous for its handmade mulberry silk carpets and cani shawls worldwide. Who is Mohabbat? Mohabbat means love in Kashmiri. Mohabbat is the maker of luxury. Part of our revenue supports orphanages and schools in 7 countries. We are supporting thousands of local skilled craftsmen and preserving traditional heritage. All the Persian carpets and Pashmina shawls are handcrafted carefully and patiently by the artisans. A home is not complete without a soul, and it is believed that a carpet from Kashmir brings the entire house together into a unified whole. The carpets of Kashmir have a history around the world, acclaimed for their exclusive designs and cherished as a treasure in every home. Kashmiri carpets are handwoven beauties of luxurious art detailing. The carpet factory in Kashmir is locally known as the Karkhana, the workplace where weavers work together to craft the masterpieces of art. An ordinary carpet has a maximum of 20 colors, but this particular carpet is an ensemble of 314 colors, which makes it one of a kind. Never before in the history of carpet weaving has such a masterpiece been created, nor can it be created again. Each family of carpet artisans have a special carpet blueprint that stays solely within the family. Each artisan needs to weave more than 82,000 knots in a month, averaging around 3,000 knots a day. Therefore, the carpets produced by each Kashmiri family are different, and because it is impossible for each generation to complete every single blueprint passed down by their ancestors, it is unlikely that you will ever find two identical carpets. Why is the Kani scarf from Kashmir so valuable? The Kani scarf is made of pash. The fabric from antelope in Kashmir is the softest and thinnest material. Therefore, the material is very precious and only very skilled artisans can weave it. The colors of pash are all bleached and dyed by natural rhizome and minerals, so the material is safe for our skins. Since pash is extremely thin and the thickness is only 12 microns, 1/3 of a human hair, it is impossible to weave by machines. Therefore, only skilled craftsmen who have at least 20 years or above experience can weave this type of pash into a scarf. The craftsmen use walnut needles to weave the scarf. The same method is used in making the Persian carpet. About the pattern on the scarf, the craftsmen just play it by ear to select the colors and shape of the flowers and weave it without any handwritten scripts. Therefore, the same pattern is impossible to be copied. That's why a Kani scarf is so unique. One Kani scarf takes at least 1 year or even a few years to be finished. That's why it is so valuable and luxurious. Mohabbat's mission is to trek through the mountains and rediscover the sacred simplicity of nature, refining generations of craftsmanship and bringing nature and humanity's timeless treasure to you. Exclusively to Mohabbat.